Hi, my name is Dawn Reese, and I would like to be a USA Lifetime Star reporter. Why? Because I've been in broadcasting for over 40 years, and I had my own show on PAX TV for a half hour, and now I'm on 3 FM, 3 AM, and I would like to bring the USA Lifetime Star reporter interviews on air and play that once a week. And I love pageants. I've been in pageants my whole life as a contestant at the Mrs. America pageant in 1982. That's a long time ago. And also as a judge. I've traveled all around the world in the Bahamas and judging pageants nationally. And that has been such an enjoyment part of my life. And to be in someone's pageant like Ellen's and to be a USA Lifetime Star reporter is important to me because she asked me, who do I want to interview? And I was thinking about it, and I want to interview you. You watching, your life story, that's what it's about. But your life's journey, do you have a miracle story? What would you like to talk about? Everybody has a story in their life. Everybody has a story in their life. And that's who I would like to interview, is you watching. Well, I will let you know if I've been selected as USA Mrs. Tropical, as I am a tropical gal by heart. I'm from Florida, Clearwater Beach, Florida. My husband and I have a sailboat called SunKissCharters.com, and I am a director of marketing with our SunKiss Charters. And of course, I'm a tropical gal by heart. Everything is tropical. I love turquoise. Can you tell? Well, this is my audition tape. If you really knew how many times it took me to do this, I would say 10, with my dog doing a squeaky toy in the background. But I am so excited to see if I am selected as USA Mrs. Tropical. So I'll let you know soon.